somebody knocked out by a jab to the body. Not a punch to the body, a jab to the body. You ain't seen it. I mean, if you have, dig up the footage and call me back about it. I mean, so that's punching. That's punching at the elite level. And like I said, I got a 111-year-old man about to jump in front of that heat.
Is it awkward for you to be training Karl and Steve, main event guys, and now going again? One of main event's the top guys?
Easy. Easy for me. This is family. I told him how to spell the word box. That's his family. I'd be training him if I wasn't training none of these guys. You know what I mean? So that's his family. They got nothing to do with it. He might be awkward for main events, but not awkward for me. You know, as far as I'm concerned, I'm telling Oscar, put your lightweight champ in there on the same night against Arnold, against main event lightweight. And then put your light heavyweight champ in there against main event lightweight. We might as well make this a full party. I mean, no reason to come to him, we're not going to have punch and cookies. We might as well really make this a blast if we're going to have it. You know what I mean? And that's and like I said, be a dangerous fight for him. Omar Figueroa is a cold killer. He's a vicious monster. It's a dangerous fight for him. Just like Kovalev be a dangerous fight for him. But at least I feel like if they did that, Golden Boy and Main Event could break even. Because I'm confident they break even that night. At least that's the way I see it. Oh, thank you.